Dang, he's got his lights on. Oh.
Follow him. He's gonna take you out there.
All right, sounds good. Come on, don't be alarmed. Yo, what is that?
Dude, I don't know what that is.
What is this? Get
dude,
up here.
It's a neon sign.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
No way, dude.
Yeah. Dude.
It is a neon sign. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. Look at that. Dang, you can tell it hangs up right
there. I wonder if it was stolen somewhere and then they threw it in here. This sign's probably $500 or $600 brand new or more. Yeah, these things are not cheap.
Holy crap.
That's nuts.
A freaking neon sign.
All right, let's take a closer look at what Bryce just pulled out with the claw. Look at this. This is some type of a neon sign. Pretty sure this is probably about $300 or $400 sign, brand new. I mean, this is definitely one of the coolest things that we found. I actually never found one of these.
It's a sign.
It's a sign.
It's a sign.
Dang.
Yo. All right, let's get it. There it is. Yo.
Oh, the rest of it ain't on there.
The rest of it's not on there, but hey, we'll take it. Oh, man.
Woo. Definitely another big sign.
I bet you that a piece of the sign. I wonder if someone cut it down, took the yellow stripe part off of it, and threw it in.
All right, we just got the sign up. Check it out.
There's a sign.
I am totally pretty sure it's that sign right there. That one's missing. All four of them are there, so who knows what. We're going to throw out a couple more times, see what else we can find over here, y'all.
It's coming.
Oh, it's a tire. Dang it.
Come on, man. Get up here. Oh, man, I got so excited. I thought it might have been another sign, but it was just a little tire. No! Come on! Two tires in a row! Oh man!
Alright, we just got something again.
Oh no, what is it?
No!
It's a smaller tire, dude. This is a new tire, dude. What the heck?
Yeah, that tire is like got all good tread and everything on. Who throws that in the water? Got that and everything.
Why would someone throw this away? It's a new tire.
Look, we already got three tires out of the water, y'all. Neon sign and another sign. I don't know what else we're gonna find here.
Oh, you're right. Dude, look at that, we got a bike frame. Get up here. Look at that. It's a whole, that looks expensive. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, why would they strip
that
all the parts
looks
off?
Expensive. Holy crap. That's some serious bike frame. So light. For what it is,
yeah,
that's probably only 15 pounds.
That's probably that like a $300 or $400 bike, I guarantee it.
It could just be a super expensive bike frame, but here, is there a brand on the front? Oh, dude, it says words up here. Let's see. I think it says words. Dude, no way! Yo! Bro, Jeff, this might be a dirt bike, man.
Nuh-uh.
This might
Are
be a dirt
serious?
Bike.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Fuel and gasoline. Bro.
Dude, that's a VIN number. That's a VIN number.
Dude, that's a VIN number. Yo. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe we just
dude, that is
I
our third motorcycle.
It was a bike frame. That is our third motorcycle together, man. That is insane. So what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to notify the police about this and let them know, because this could potentially be stolen. You see that?
Oh, I don't know. Let's grab it and see. Yeah. All right, we just found something else down here.
Oh, copyright.
Whoa, dude, are you serious? Oh man, dude, don't do that to me. Yeah.
I told you, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. There we go. Get her.
That thing is waterlogged.
Oh my gosh, man. Ready, set. Dang, that thing is so heavy. Look at that.
Look over here. What is this bug, y'all?
There's a bug on
it? That thing's freaking wicked. Look at it. Anybody know what kind of bug that is? Let us know.
Oh my gosh,
dang.
Man.
Dang.
That looks like a map. Oh, dude, you know what that is?
What?
That's an old dragonfly.
Oh, it's an old dragonfly?
Yeah.
All
look
right,
at that.
All
That's
right.
where the dragonflies come from. They go on that and then they crust up, they crawl up, and then they come out a dragonfly.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. Man, this thing is way heavier than it looks. Yeah! Woo!
Dang!
Got office chair! Holy crap, man.
That thing is waterlogged.
So
that thing's
it's
crazy.
Waterlogged. We just found what we thought was a bike at first, which is now that we know, it is now a motorcycle that we just pulled out of the river. It's not an ordinary motorcycle. This thing has been scrapped to the bone. Literally, the only thing left is the frame. But these were some thieves that weren't very smart. the VIN number is still on the bike. Usually when we find stuff like this, it was scratched off on the last one. I mean, one of them had it, but a lot of the times we find stuff like this, the VIN is scratched off, but it is still on there. So we are gonna call the police down here. We're gonna have them take a look at it, and they can actually run the VIN number if they can make it out, and they can tell us right on the spot if it's stolen or not stolen. So that's what we're gonna do. And we have run into the police multiple times down here, and they're like, you find anything suspicious, let us know. We'll be more than happy to come out. So that's what we're doing. We're just looking out for everybody. We're gonna see if we can get some closure to some dude who lost his bike.
How you doing?
The VIN number was kind of like right on top.
It's right over here. There it is.
Yeah, right there on the side.
That's what was throwing me off. Kind of hard to read. It's definitely going to be a dirt bike.
How's it going?
Yeah, we got a little neon sign. I think a little dirt bike. You know.
Did you find anything neat yesterday?
Yesterday, we just kind of found like regular stuff. It was just all like normal stuff. Nothing too interesting yesterday.
I told him, I said, I ain't gonna lie, I kind of went home and watched the YouTube channel a little bit yesterday.
Yeah.
There's a possibility that it may be.
Y'all guys object to taking a picture?
You want
to
take a picture?
Absolutely.
All right, let's
take a picture.
It's usually the other way around. We usually let you guys take a picture.
There you go.
Awesome, guys.
I'll take one. I'll take one with
you. All right. These are cool cops here in Arkansas.
Where have y'all been in Arkansas? I know the perfect place for the Estico Bridge.
Yeah,
think the potential to find a gun or something crazy is there?
Yeah.
Possibly.
All right.
Dang, he's got his lights on. Oh. All right, everybody, check this out. I'm gonna let Bryce explain what's going on right now.
All right,
now.
So here, hold my camera for me. And right now, we are actually, which way are we going? That way? All right, yeah. So we are on our way. Which way are we going?
I think we're following him, looks like we're gonna follow him.
Yeah, so we're going this way. All right, so what we are doing, actually, we just got done calling the officers down here to come take a look at the motorcycle or the dirt bike frame that we just caught. Turns out it was not stolen, but they're like, hey, have you guys heard of this bridge? I'm like, nah, we're not from this area. And they're like, bro, you gotta go here. All right, he's coming up.
Follow him, he's gonna take you out there.
All right, sounds good.
Thank you.
Yep. All right, so we are gonna follow this officer. I forget what his name, Officer Holtzen? Deputy Holtz, something like that. I'm not exactly sure, but we are on our way. I'm just hoping I'm not gonna run out of gas because I got 25 miles till empty and we're kind of in the middle of nowhere.
Bro, look at that. There's the police, guys. We are actually going to follow. I can't believe this is actually happening.
I know.
This is insane. We've never got a police escort to a bridge.
For real. We just drove through this like sketchy trailer park and now we're on a gravel road. This spot, last time we were on a gravel road, we found a riding lawnmower. Remember that, Jeff?
Oh, yeah.
We found a riding lawnmower last time we were on a Magnificent on a gravel road. This spot, just like everything is like adding up. It's looking to be an absolutely amazing spot. The only problem is, I got 10 miles till empty on my car. So, we're gonna see what we can do. One of the things I wanna do is, I wanna ask the police officers if they wanna take a couple throws Magnificent, because I feel like that would be super cool. If they go up, watch them find a gun on like their first throw. That would be insane. That would be actually insane. All right, so I'm gonna focus on driving. Try not to get I can't see that much through this dust. So I'm gonna focus on driving here, and then I'll pick this back up once we get to the spot. This spot looks amazing.
If the police told us about this place, I'm sure this place is gonna probably turn out to be pretty cool.